Sorry, I can't believe it. All right, we about to start. All right. Let's see if they actually pick the right teams. I swear if they don't. It's one dude still on GFL. Oh my. He's still on GFL. Oh my. This man, this dude. He was scrolling through it. Yep. I think just redo it. What do you mean? You mean just change the time, right? Oh wow. And LIPSCOMB only has 6. Probably not, right? Why couldn't you just run out of bounds? They just... Yep.
Wait, what's that nigga name you said we was looking for?
Pacer.
Pacer?
At least seven. How do you just not select a team? I don't do it this time. You better disband. He's still on GFL. Oh.
Nice. Yo.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh my. God. Oh.
Bro, Tia, can we not play with this?
We got to restart it anyway because we the home team. We not even.
I'm about to lose my mind. This dude is freaking retarded. How can you not pick a team? This dude doesn't run out. There we go. Do we even have anyone watching? Oh, that's not terrible. Yeah. If this game ends up being terrible, I might go over there.
He throws one, he's wide open, and he gets sacked by.
Oh my. I was not expecting that. There we go. Yeah. Apparently it was. That's what I'm saying. You know, I thought this was going to be a good game, but I don't know. Lipscomb has all 99s. That might be an advantage over ST.FRANCES. They got two 99s. That's it. This dude said, oh, my. Pretty good kick, straight to center. Yeah, that's a pretty good return already. He's got blockers for days. Good juke. They're up to the 50. Yeah. Lipscomb's already looking really good. His team looks really good right now in this rain game. Spencer throws it deep. That's a dime. What a play. Lipscomb already up. Oh my goodness. A white man did the gritty. What in the world? What a throw. Just took a shot and connected. First play of the game. What a beautiful throw and catch. Decent run, pick up first. That was a good ball. Yeah, Lipscomb looks like they're gonna be really good. Is definitely going to be something to worry about this season. Mm-hmm. ST.FRANCES not look good today. It's a pretty good throw. Oh my. Oh my gosh. That just got blown up. Yeah, I think Lips probably could play it though. They have a good chance to win. I feel like we can get into a rhythm here and there. It'll be a good game, but they just haven't found the rhythm yet. Oh my goodness. And it's intercepted. Yeah. Oh. I think we see what type of game this is about to be. Centric is looking really good so far. Yeah. He's been playing insane. That's another dot. That's another dot. He just has three dots. Complete dots. Centric is just on crazy. And they just jump in the end zone. Yeah, this is pretty bad. You might need a dispense in Francis 9. They really shouldn't. I mean, you had them coming in as the number one team. Lipscomb's number 8 right. Ooh. How did you miss that? That wasn't good defense. Wide receiver just missed it. It would have been a touchdown if he had caught that. Or not a touchdown, but 2-1-3. Ooh! He got rocked. His helmet went flying 10 yards. Nah, there's no way. That's concussion protocol. I've never seen it. This dude, it's not been too good at quarterback so far. That was a questionable drive. Well, you gotta use some more power on that. Not even that. Yeah, their run game is terrible. Terrible throw. That was a terrible throw. That was a terrible read. This quarterback is disgusting. Dude, it's about to be. Centric, that was a questionable throw. That's intercepted. That was a very questionable throw by Centric. Yeah, that kind of brings me down on Centric a little bit. He just wants to lob it. I don't know. He's a pretty good QB, but he just lobs it too. That's a good throw. He needs to use more power on his throws, though. He keeps putting a little too much air under it. Yeah, he's finding the open holes. He does. That was a terrible throw. Oh. DB stole that one, dude. This quarterback is terrible. Not even. He might be worse than me. What was that throw? Anyone in the comment section can tell me what that throw is? Anyone know what that throw is in the comment section? I sure don't know what that is. This dude has to be the worst QB in the league. He's worse than Mythical. This guy's terrible. Good lord, he's bad. He's so bad. I mean, that was a, I wasn't even a good, that was a terrible pop. Oh my god. Yep, Lipscomb is insane. And SB is terrible. SFA is lost. Old winner said, bro, he is making me look better as a QB. I don't know. Good lord. It looks like they're not even trying. I'd put in a whole new team. I also get hit by St. Francis, but they're just falling apart. They're falling apart defensively. They got 6 seconds. They gotta call a timeout. Yeah. What is this dude doing? That was a terrible play call by Wilson. But not really gonna matter in the end. 2020, yeah, this is bad. 22-0. They're time, but it's just very unlikely with the way the tanks are going. They're on pace to put up 44.
So don't worry about middle, okay? All right. God, cornerbacks just gotta play some better defense.
We just got Tia, bro. We just got Tia. We haven't practiced this game together in like a minute, so we need a. This is our wake up call. We need to wake up.
And defense. Both sides have been terrible. I don't know what he means. Just defense. Is there a QB their head coach? And get rocked. That's a horrible play by that cornerback. He missed a free interception. I don't feel like they're going to come back. I feel like they're going to do better. Holy shit, what was that throw? They need new. Wide receivers are getting open. Oh, he went 0? 41-8? This is juicy, too. This is terrible, dude. This has to be two of the worst. Or not two of the worst. SFA has to be pretty bottom here. They really do. That's horrible. Oh, no, no. I thought he overthrew that. I didn't spam the dude. That was a good catch. I thought he overthrew that thing long. KJ. I thought he overthrew that. It was a beautiful catch. was quite a ill bust. I'd be dumb if it weren't. Oh my WQB. Oh my god. You got rocked. My average so far. Centric has to be one of the better players in the league right now, from what I've seen. He's getting rushed. I'm, from what I've seen so far, he most definitely. He can. Lipscomb has a good wide receiver core, good running backs, good quarterback. They're not missing anything, really. Five is a three star. Jeez. Sentry just took a shot. Yeah, third and one. I'd go into here. They do. Smart play. Pick up first. That's a dime. Those are very good play action. Everyone thought they were doing that run dive thing. Caught him off guard. That was beautiful. Lipscomb looks really good. Yep. Those are very scenic plays. If I'm St. Francis head coach, I'm starting over. I ain't keeping it. Besides, like, at least. Ooh, they had a good play there. That's for sure. One of the players I'm keeping, if I'm staying for his head coach, is KJ and probably Rack. Rack's not done that.